Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Jaiswa Lakshmi. I'm going to give a speech, or you can say a kind of a information about Michael Dell. I think you all are aware about Michael Dell. He is the CEO, founder, and chairman of Dell Technologies Infrastructure Company. He is a very good businessman, investor, and an author. He has wrote a book titled as a director from the Dell. With the collaboration with the Katharina Fredman, according to the Forbes, he is ranked as the 28th richest person in the world, with the net worth of $37.6 million, and probably 1999, his company was officially declared as a private company. But due to some circumstance or due to some planning strategy of their company, they again went as a public in 2018. And this was a brief explanation about his life till the age of 54. I'm sorry that I forget to tell you his birthday. He was born on 23rd Feb 1965. He belongs to a family like us, a poor family.